For like 2 years.
2 years?
Oh, no,
so it's fairly new.
I haven't been in LA in a long time.
Yeah. But it's super cool brand. We have like
it's so nice.
Yeah, he's very like particular in everything he does, and the clothes are expensive, but it's like the quality is there. Like, and we also have a completely
Oh, no, no worries.
The total was like freaking 964, okay? And then I was like, what? And so there's like the thing is, he got bit, right? So obviously, and the lady was like, I suggest an x ray. And I'm like, hell no. That shit was $300.
Ah.
You like it? So if you made it to the end of the video, I appreciate you. And yeah, I'm just gonna go over some pickups. So the first pickup I have are these Toga Varilis loafers. So here are the loafers, and I've always wanted these loafers. These have been the only loafers I wanted for the past couple months. Unfortunately though, I have to return these just because I got the wrong size. So I'm usually a size 9, US 9, 42, and I got a 41 because usually with loafers, you have to go full size down. I went a full size down and don't do that because my toes got fucked up just by trying them on. If you want to get these in the future, I'd recommend just staying true to size, or I heard some people say go up a full size, but I think true to size, you'll be fine. So the next pickup are these Ore Infantry Derbies, and they're called the Morgan Derbies. As you saw in an earlier clip in this video, I got rid of my Parkers just because the white stitching wasn't for me and I really wanted a smooth leather derby, so I opted for the Ore Morgans, and they're the perfect alternative compared to the Prada derbies, and obviously I can't afford those. Those go for like 900 or 1000. So next up, I got the Stussy and Dries collab with one of their hats, and it's this stenciled hat. So I got two of these and I honestly don't know why. Sometimes when you walk into a store and it's hype, I feel like sometimes you might be inclined to buy it even though it doesn't look good or you don't want it. And this one is way better in my opinion. At first I wanted to keep this, I was so hyped about it. However, I think it's a little bit too loud for my wardrobe at the moment and I don't think I would be wearing this that often, so. And the last item I copped from the collab was this shrooms tea. I feel like I ran into the same situation with the first hat. I honestly just impulsively bought this and I regret it. Palace times Y3 times Yoji Yamamoto jersey. And yeah, I thought it was nice. I really like the color and the print on the back with the rose. The only thing about this that I don't like is that it's a little bit too long, but that's how jerseys fit, so I can't really complain. Can't wear this at the moment just because it's winter, so hopefully during the summertime I can bust this out. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you soon.